to Face the Music. And here's the star of the show, Simon Barnett.
Thanks very much. How are you going? Thank you very much. Welcome along to Face the Music. Now, I have to read you this letter. It says, Dear Si, and I'll tell you who it's from. It's from the Christchurch Academy, and that's in Christchurch. Funnily enough. And it says, could you please say hello to Mike, Mitchell, Vanessa, Fenella, Fiona, Barlena, I think it is, Daniel, Kerry, Glenn, and their crazy tutor, Sonia, all from the Christchurch Academy. And there's also a little photograph sent in, okay? And this is from a chap. I'll show you it in a moment. He says, Si, I think you're really cool, but I know I could do a lot better, mate. I want your job. And that's a photo of the guy that desperately wants my job. I don't know if you can see him. His name's Philip. So all the very best, Philip. Enjoy the show. Enjoy the show, mate. Let's meet them. Good luck to you. Not. Let's meet the three people playing the game tonight.
Our carryover champion likes water skiing, snow skiing, golf and theatre sports. Welcome back, Zane Gregg. Player two enjoys music by the Rockmelons, UB40, Style Council. In fact, a bit of everything except country and western. Hello to Anna Sifo. And player three is into snowboarding, skiing and playing indoor cricket. Let's meet Andrew Bissett.
Rent a crowd, eh, Andrew?
Yeah.
Welcome along, Zane.
Thank you.
How are you going?
Good.
Good. Now, you're a drummer.
Yeah.
I'll talk slower then. But, no, I shouldn't do that.
No, you shouldn't.
I've got just a funny joke about that. Just let me think of it for 1 second. What's the difference between a frog and a drummer?
Pass.
A frog has a better chance of getting a gig. I shouldn't have told that. That's not fair. Zane, can you play us a little beat on the little pod there? Can you do something that might sound good? Go on.
Oh.
Yeah, go on. That's very good. Oh, nice finish. Nice finish. Good luck, Zane. Thanks, and lovely finish. Anna, hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, thanks. Good.
Thanks for coming on the program. Now, you've got two little kitties.
Mm-hmm.
What are their ages?
Yeah. One's 5 and the other one's 15 months.
Oh, wow. Cute?
Sometimes.
Sometimes, yeah. I know what you're saying.
Yeah.
Good luck tonight, Anna. Thanks for coming. I hope they're watching, are they?
Should be.
Yeah. Good stuff. G'day, Andrew.
Simon.
How are you?
Good, mate.
You've got a whole lot of your friends and family in the audience here, haven't you? A whole lot of your friends and family. You're looking a bit more nervous than you did out the back there, Andrew. Andrew was cracking jokes out the back, giving me a bit of stick, eh? Well, Andrew, now we're on my patch. This is my patch. And you wanted me to ask you about your family. You've got a couple of little kids, haven't you?
Yeah, a little daughter and a son.
Wee daughter and a son. Ah, no. We did that for Andrew's mum. We just wanted to shock her. She's sitting out there. Good luck tonight, Andrew.
Thanks.
All the best. Thanks for coming. Sorry, mum. There's the three people. You should see her face. The three people playing the game, and we're all after this prize.
Tonight's major prize is outstanding in every way. An incredible Sansui hi-fi system with award-winning Polk Audio speakers. 100 watts of dynamic power from Eastern Hi-Fi, Pacific Audio and Face the Music.
Good stuff. Anybody know CPR? Andrew's mother. Let's go to the board for round one, see what we're playing with. Burning Issues is in the Heavens Above, Copycats and Foreign Tongue. And we're going to start with the champ, Zane. Can we have a category and note, please, mate?
Copycats, note two, thanks.
Okay, all hits successfully covered by other artists. So we're going to play you down the original version of a song. Then I'll ask you a question on the cover version of it. Have a listen to this. Okay, that was a number one hit for Edwin Starr in 1970, who also had success with it in 1986. Andrew making out he knows. No takers, Bruce Springsteen, and the track was called War. So no luck there. Zane, it's with you again. Zane?
Burning Issues.
He's going to too, okay. And which note?
Number one.
Songs about fire or burning. We're playing for 65, name this tune. Oh, Andrew just beat you, Zane.
Beds are burning,
Midnight Oil. 65 points. Well done, Andrew. You get a shot at the board now.
Burning Issues, note three.
Note number three is for 50. Songs about fire or burning. What's this piece? Well, Zane just beat you this time, Andy.
Burn for You.
Burn for You in excess. Michael Hutchins and the boys. You get 50. And your choice?
Copycat's note 4.
Copycat's note number 4 is for 65. We'll play you down the original version of a song. Have a listen to this.
Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher.
I love you, baby.
This was a huge hit for the late, great king of rock and roll, but it was recently covered by an American rock band. Zane?
ZZ Top.
ZZ Top did it. Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas. 115 for you, Zane. It's with you.
Copycat's 1.
Okay. And this is the bonus question. For 75 points, we start. Have a listen to this.
Well, say, only fools run.
Oh, I love you, baby. This song was originally a hit for the King Elvis Presley in 1961, named the group who recently released a reggae... Anna?
UB40.
UB40 have just done a version of it. They have. UB40 have just done a version of it. You get 75. Great song. And you can take the lead with this, the bonus, Anna. Name the old Sonny and Cher song UB40 have also covered reggae style.
I Got You, Babe.
I Got You, Babe, it was. So we'll give you another 75, which gives you the lead. 150, Anna. Last question in round one. You get two pick.
Heaven's Above, note number 1, please.
All right. Titles featuring the word angel or heaven. We're playing for 55. Last in the round. Name this tune. Andrew.
Heaven?
No, I'm sorry, it wasn't. So you're out there. Anna and Zane, it's for you.
Crazy, it's gotta be strong, it's gotta be right. Oh, only want it to stay a while. Only want it to play a while.
That artist did have a song called Heaven. It was Bryan Adams, Thought I'd Died and Gone to Heaven. Pardon me?
Bit dodgy.
Sorry, Andrew, we'll sort that out. I'll talk to the producer. I'll have a word with the producer and we'll see what we can do.
Yeah.
So as we go to the break, Andrew on 65, good job. Anna is on 150 and Zane is on 115. We will be right back with you in a couple of moments. See you in the tech. Round two, welcome to it, and here he is, the man that'll make the music for this round, Dwayne Franks.
Yeah.
Dwayne.
Hello, Simon.
Hello, Dwayne.
Hey, how you doing?
How are you, mate?
Hey, I gotta tell you about this rich old man who's dying. He's in hospital. He says, all my life, and he calls in his priest, his doctor, and his lawyer. He says, listen, all my life they've been telling me you can't take it with you. Well, I'm gonna prove them wrong. I'm giving you each $100,000 in cash in an envelope. And just before they throw that dirt on my coffin, I want you to throw the envelope in. I'm taking it with me. So about a month later, they happen to bump into each other at a party. And the priest calls the other two aside and says, listen, I have to confess. I'm a man of God, and the church badly needed a new roof. So I took $5,000 out of that cash before throwing the envelope in. Doctor says, well, seeing as you said that, I have to confess. Hospital needed some new x-ray material, so I took $10,000 out. The lawyer looked at them both, says, I'm ashamed of you two. I threw in a personalized check for the full amount.
Very good. And pretty appropriate, too, if I do say so myself. Now then, let's get on with it. And Dwayne's going to, that'll win me a lot of friends. Four notes are coming up, and I'm going to give you a clue. It's for 100 for starters, a composition by oneself. Position by oneself, and for 50, Elton John's first hit from 1970. Zane?
Song for Guy, is it?
No, I'm sorry. You're out for the next question too, Zane. We'll give you one more clue for Anna and Andrew. My Gift is My Song, and this one's for you. Note, it's a beautiful piece of music, that Your Song by Elton John. Your Song it was. Yeah, lovely piece. He did a wonderful version with the Melbourne Philharmonic Orchestra. If you can get your hands on it, you'd like it. Trust me. Tune up, I can see you're ripped about that one, Andrew. Tune number two, first clue, West Coast accommodation.